And help us to hear in exchanging of words.